Hey guys, and welcome back to more Sniper Elite 5. Last time, we dealt with the escort submarines. And, I almost had a couple of close calls. This time, we're still potentially having a close call.
Es ist zwingend erforderlich, Operation Krake abzuschließen und jeden zu vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.
Moving to a spot, he's gonna be staring, yep, right fucking at me, and I don't like that. Maybe for good measure. I just swapped to the subsonic ammo. Nope, duck back down. Line up the shot and kaboom.
Job done.
Nach der Katastrophe in Salazar müssen alle Wachen in Alarmbereitschaft sein. Verdächtiges Verhalten wird bestraft.
Yes, this is how, well, one of the ways. That, oh good lord, that counts as being enough to con, Jesus. Subsonic pistol, machine armor piercing, that's subsonic, submachine gun, I don't care. This point where, yeah, the Lisle will become much more advantageous.
New gear, great, makes things easier.
Whole bunch of snipers around here. God damn.
should take some pictures of the carrier. SOE will want to take a look at this.
From here. Some more subsonic rifle. Search you. And switch back to regular ammo.
Must be the pumping station. There's got to be something useful inside.
Good lord. That is a lot of wind I'm compensating for. That's a heck of a wind hold. Okay, that counts. That'll do. enemy hunting? Where? Do tell.
Mit diesem Schiff gewinnen wir den Krieg. Jede Gegenwehr wird zwecklos sein.
Oh no, shit, that's right. There's another sniper, like, in there, I think. That I need to get after. There's two of those?
The sniper rifle looks good.
I don't appreciate the fact that there's two of those armored cars around.
Over there.
Alright, no, I don't have to deal with you right immediately. Spot where I can see you right now.
Es ist zwingend erforderlich, Operation Krake abzuschließen und jeden zu vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.
All right. Break this open. Back. Not that quickly.
Armored car. I should keep my head down or try and take it out.
Are you actually, like, fucking stuck there now? I mean, if so, that's convenient. Okay, hey, I didn't even need to deal with him at all. Thank you. that last guy is someone actually inside the ship itself. Okay. I think the game took pity on me there again. No, I know better. I really ought to clear out around the ship and then move into the ship. Because trust me, there's plenty of excitement once you get on the ship itself. Don't have an angle. Hang out right here. So believe it or not, this is where I started. But this is where I was like, no, I don't want to. I don't want to infiltrate right here. Yeah. You still see what that guy's carrying? Yeah, I want no part of that. Carrier.
Should try and be quiet so I don't alarm the guards.
You're moving too much. We need to have a good shot on you. You're already dead. Come on, come to a stop somewhere where I can. Okay. Oh, another guy with a big fucking machine gun that I don't want to be on the receiving end of. Yeah, honestly, the Delisle carbine at times just feels like cheating for close range stuff. Okay, this is
SOE will find this useful. I should get more angles of the carrier. Okay. We've most everything, a lot of the most important stuff has now been dealt with. Up here. Inside the ship will be another kettle of fish. This might be the last of the guys hanging around the outside. Well, not counting these guys. Thank you. gun. I can't let them spot me.
Yeah, and that's a one with an armored faceplate there. Which, last I checked, typically get defined as a problem.
Es ist zwingend erforderlich, Operation Krake abzuschließen und jeden zu vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.
Yeah, that's probably just the best way to deal with all of that. It's just the direct method. Shit. I need to move. Son of a bitch, he's probably coming right down these steps, too. Was it heard, though? Was it really?
No more to find here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna drop that guy before he has a chance to do anything else. Could have sworn that there's a dude right now that I'm missing.
Vindolf should be around here somewhere.
About to come walking back this way. You are. And I'm going to deal with you exactly like that.
The armory inventory. Looks like they're loading all sorts of ammunition.
And yeah, there's stuff to sabotage. But that's gonna have to wait until next time. Man, this is gonna be a this is such a big mission, I'll be honest. We'll see how it goes. As always, thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you in the next part. Have a good one.